So, we are here on ESPN's Capital One Bowl Mania, and right now we're about to get all of our picks done. Not going to do the New Year's Six Bowl in the college footballs. We're not going to get those done. Those will be their own separate video, you guys. But let's get into it. We got our first game, which is the Bahamas Bowl on Friday, the 12th of the 17th of December, and I have Toledo. I'm gonna go with what everyone else is picking too. 91% has already picked Toledo with a 7-5 record, beating Middle Tennessee State. Just think that Toledo has a better record, and Middle Tennessee State isn't as good as Toledo. Next, we have our Cure Bowl, which is Coastal Carolina versus Northern Illinois, and this could have a potential to be a blowout game or a very, very good game. I'm gonna go with Coastal as my winner of the Cure Bowl. Now, let's see. We have the Boca Raton Bowl. It is Western Kentucky versus App State. When I saw this, I thought this was gonna be a. First, I was like, oh, this is a decent game. Nah, I don't really think it's going to be. I think App State is gonna destroy Western Kentucky. I don't think App State should be in a bowl that bad against a team like that. I think they should be up against a decenter team. And with the Celebration Bowl, we have South Carolina State going up against Deion Sanders' Jackson State team. And honestly, I think Jackson State's just going to destroy South Carolina State. I think that's not going to be a good game. Now we have the New Mexico Bowl. And we have UTEP versus Fresno State. This is another game like the App State game. I don't understand why this is a game, why they pick these two teams when this is not even going to be a game. Fresno State